is cooking.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
You know, this match has all the makings of an instant classic. Can't wait to see how it ends. And the party has officially begun. But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
Kane going to work now.
To the ring now.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Hard to rebound from that one. Never ever underestimate the sheer force behind this superstar's punches. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Talk about a target. The largest bullseye is always in someone's back.
Yeah, that's bad. Wow. He's still down after that.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. The ref's out.
Kane showing some expert prowess here. And a great shot by Kane. He's making a statement here with this attack. The Undertaker looks hurt.
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
But there is no quit this guy, trust me.
This one's far from over.
Oh, man. I didn't anticipate this match being as closely contested as it's been.
The Beast Kane's power can break you, but his twisted mind can enter your psyche and bring you to the brink of insanity.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
That was a heavy shot. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
The offense of Kane is working well right now.
Boost of steam is the Undertaker.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Undertaker is so destructive. Kane's have been targeted here, and the plan of attack is working.
Yeah, this is the only type of brutality that can take Kane down. He might be injured here.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
The Undertaker is doing it. Excellent job dominating this match.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
The Undertaker with the excellent move to get out.
Crushing damage directly delivered to the back. Undertaker. What should we expect from The Undertaker now, King?
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
There's the pan. Can his opponent kick out?
Two. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Will it be?
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
My gosh, this guy has amazing resilience.
He simply refuses to stay down.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Well, moves like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. Uh-oh, Kane could finish here.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you.
This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
That would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Of course, this great city of Atlanta was a longtime home of WCW prior to the company closing its doors in 2001. The traditional Survivor Series Elimination Tag Team match is such a wild card, especially when you bring together so many combustible elements.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. He sees it.
He missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, we're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
When this guy's on, look out. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Oh, man, going to town on the throat now.
The only thing worse is if he were a giraffe.
John, you know what this is all about?
It's a long way down. I still cringe.
Oh, his body has to be broken.
And will this be it? And his shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Clothesline. Stay down. Stay down.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
That was a huge counter.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. You're not going to win. Could this be it?
I think so. Two.